Backstrom and Williams. Williams looks to go forward with it. What an effort by Justin Williams once again tonight in a game seven. Wilson couldn't get his stick on the puck. Hurricanes keep it alive. Williams towards the net. Score! The Carolina Hurricanes win game seven. Justin Williams comes up big once again in a game seven. Looked like McGinn got a piece of it in front. Set up by Williams. The Hurricanes eliminate the defending Stanley Cup champs in round one.
Simple player just throwing it to the front of the net. And Williams just throws it right to the front of the net, and McGinn gets incredible position. No chance for Braden Holtby. As you see the coaches, Rod Brindamore and Todd Reirden, shake hands, but it goes to the front of the net. Knocks that puck out of midair. And Brock McGinn. McGinn with the redirect out of midair.
Third longest game seven in NHL history. Justin Williams sets up the game winner. Mr. Game Seven, helping eliminate Alex Ovechkin and the Washington Capitals.
Look, in overtime, they were the best team. I mean, they were the team that, there you see Hamilton and Ovechkin acknowledging one another, battling all playoff long. But Carolina, Kenny, they dictated the terms in overtime, and they found a way to get the job done.
First series win for the Carolina Hurricanes since 2009. For the fourth time in the last 9 years, the defending champs knocked out in the first round all four times in game seven. So the Carolina Hurricanes will move on under first-year head coach Rod Brindamore to face Barry Trotz and the New York Islanders. Justin Williams is with Pierre.
What's Mr. Game 7 have to say about that performance?